Hey guys, Tank Moza here with Off Leash Canine Training, and this is Gus, 7-month-old golden retriever. Just got dropped off for our 2-week boarding training program. Mom says he's really rambunctious, jumps on everybody, everything, typical puppy behaviors. He knows a few commands with treats, but no stability. So let's see where he's at. Gus, come. Good. Sit. Good. Down. Sit. Down. 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 No. No. Sit. All right. How about place? Place. 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 So, he's got a good foundation. He's just pretty hesitant and lacking some confidence. So we're gonna build a lot of that over the next 2 weeks and make him amazing around distraction. So stay tuned for his progress in just 14 days. Come on, guys. Come on.
Nicole Rappa, Gus's human mama. Just wanted to say that Tank, his wife, and his staff did an amazing job training him. I could see a difference in just a day, let alone 2 weeks. Definitely recommend off-leash canine training. At first, he would jump on people, basically wouldn't listen to basic commands, but after that,